Oh.
It all started 4 weeks ago. We were working at a McDonald's. We both had the same goal. Only $450.
We were gonna buy a golf cart. The greatest golf cart of all time.
We're on our way to pick it up.
Little did these two know, this would be the worst purchase of their life.
We got a golf cart.
I left $350 in the golf cart. That way.
Something was off about that golf cart.
And we did not put our finger on it.
Safety first, boys.
If I could.
Oh my goodness, so much fun. Hey, it's the guy that sold us the golf cart. Good sir.
I left $300 in my golf cart. Do you know where it is?
No.
You left your jacket.
Oh, okay.
But thanks. No. Alright, bye.
Wait.
Safety first!
Wait! Oh. You sure you haven't seen the money?
We have not seen the money.
I haven't seen the money. Shoot,
just
go
off
my case, bro.
Wait.
Bro, why is he calling us?
Bro.
I gave them a chance. But they didn't take it.
Although the golf cart is totally tubular.
That guy was weird. Like, he was like eating a stick.
What's wrong with eating sticks?
They're not edible.
Bro, I really gotta use the restroom. I'm gonna park at this gas station real quick.
It's in the buckle.
Alright, I'll be back.
Where's the money? Do you think this is a joke? Where is it?
The totally tubular golf cart?
No, the money!
What money?
My money!
You had money?
You took it!
To be honest, sir, you were eating a stick. How do you have money?
Better. Where is he? What the heck?
He's dead.
Oh.
Someone's gonna die. dealer.
Wait a second. Oh yeah! I put the money in my bank account. So that was all for nothing.